World Population Day. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for new updates. World Population Day falls on 11th July every year. The growth of a palace depends on the population of that area. Only a balanced population can have a sustainable life. India ranks second with around 1.3 billion people. The population density in cities is higher as compared to the rural areas. The population of a country directly affects its growth and development. The rise in population lead to a rising in industries leading to pollution. Higher population reduces per capita income of its citizen leading to poverty. The developing countries, the increase in population causes food scarcity. Population increase leads to the deforestation which affects the habitat other species. Family planning, education, awareness, women empowerment are few ways to control the population. Thank you.